trainer John Wheeler. While the $106,000 Great Eastern is the feature race, there's also the Yulumba Hurdle and the Onkaparinga Cup.
Here's the last in the Yulumba Classic Hurdle. He's over it. He's home. He's safely going to get Victory Deal again. The Kiwi too good and strides away to win. A brilliant performance of hurdling. Has won by about 8 or 9 hurdles.
A win for Wheeler with Deal again, while the Onkaparinga provided a thrilling finish.
It's a desperate go. Sir Oram and Mamdou. Sir Oram, Mamdou. They hit it, split it. Mamdou.
It was time for the one, where the best and boldest take their place. They sent the turf flying, ponies desperate to keep their feet as they cleared the fallen timber.
Rystart, the outsider, made the running.
For two-thirds of the race, it held its nerve. But soon the mob descended.
Swinging Nippy, Tyrolia and King's Table joined the lead.
Oakbank resounded to the thunder of their tread. After a long trip, the jump seemed twice as steep.
Tyrolia in front, Merrymaker, the fallen horse got to his feet and the jockey's conscious. Over the last, Tyrolia, finding something a length and a half in front of Swinging Nippy.
Brett Scott never shifted in his seat. It was grand to see him ride as he hit the turn and headed straight for home.
Tyrolia the winner, Swinging Nippy second, King's Table third. For Wheeler, his second Great Eastern on the trot.
I bought him at the sales, really, for a flat horse by myself and a very good friend. The friend actually pulled out of the horse about a year ago when he decided he was not good enough. So I carried on because I thought he had potential to make a jumper, and so I owned him myself.
Scott swung round and gave a cheer, a household name that day. And for a year, jockeys will tell the story of his ride.
Yes, all the action from Oakbank there.